Hi, my name is Lia Savage, and I'm a graduating senior studying biomedical engineering with minors in chemistry and Spanish. Today, I'll be showing you all the essential areas of the College of Engineering. Fun fact, we are ranked number one in the country for industry-funded aerospace research. Research is such an integral part to all of our engineering programs, and here at the John Bardo Center, we have state-of-the-art testing and research facilities. Let's go check it out. On the main floor of the JBC, we have both a Project Innovation Hub and Electronics Hub. Both of these spaces provide students the equipment and tools to turn their ideas into projects. On the second floor, you'll find our Cybertron Gaming and Flight Simulation Hub. Here, many of our programming classes happen, as well as many extracurricular and recreational gaming activities. On the third floor, we have our Biomedical Labs, which equip our students with the tools and technology to learn more about how engineering can help advance the field of medicine. Our strong ties with the Wichita community are reflected in our partnership buildings, which have allowed Wichita State's Innovation Campus to develop the most extensive network of engineering partnerships and internships in the state. Through partnerships, our students can work and intern for companies like Airbus, NetApp, Smart Factory, Textron Aviation, Spirit AeroSystems, Firepoint, and more right here on our campus. Now we're inside of Partnership 2 building, where you'll find Geeks Tutoring, which provides free tutoring for engineering students in over 50 different course subjects. Across the hall is the Engineering Student Success Center, where students can find support and mentorship and get connected with our 30-plus engineering student organizations. Lecture halls like this one in Jabera Hall are where you'll have some of your introductory courses. Outside the classroom, however, a unique asset to our college is our Engineering Plus program. This program enables students to get more from their education, as well as become more desirable job candidates. This is Wallace Courtyard, where our college started by offering one of the first aerospace programs in the country in 1928. We have our engineering building, which houses general classroom space and advising, Wallace Hall, which includes our wind tunnel, and behind me, Beggs Hall, where you can utilize additional research labs. With our program's strong focus in research, internships, and applied learning, we believe that our College of Engineering might be a great fit for you. We hope to see you on campus soon. Go Shawks!